Bande Guru Pada Dandam Bhakta Bindu Samannitam Sri Chaitanya Prabhu Bande Nitta Ananda Sahoditam Sri Nanda Nandanang Bande Radhika Charano Dayam Gopijano Samayuktam Bindavanam Manohar Vancha Kalpataru Vashyaki Pasindu Bevacham Patitanang Pavuni Bhavishnavibhyo Namo Namaha Mukankaroti Vajalang Pangum Langhaitagiri Yatki Patam Hangabandi Paramananda Madhavam Brindavai Tulsidebhai Piyavai Kesavasacham Shna Bhakti Padi Devi Satya Vattvai Namo Namaha Narayana Namaskritta Naranchaiva Narottama Deving Swaraswating Vyasam Tatu Jayo Mudira Sankirtane Krishna Kathopadeshe Gauriya Patrasya Prakasanecha Sadanurakta Guru Bhakti Yukta Bhakti Pramodaksha Jagodvarvanyo Deyam Sada Paribhavagnam Avishchadoham Tethas Padam Siva Virinchinutam Saranyam Bhitatiham Panatopal Bhavad Diputam Bande Mahapurushate Charanaravindam Yat Pada Pallavanaka Chandamani Chatai Bhispurjita Kimapigapodu Swadarshi Purnanuragara Sasagara Saramurti Saradhikamai Kada Kipam Karush Sri Krishna Chaitanya Prabhunitananda Siyadaita Gadadhara Sivasadi Gaura Bhakta Binda Sri Krishna Chaitanya Prabhunitananda Siyadaita Gadadhara Sivasadi Gaura Bhakta Binda Hare Krishna 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 Hare 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 Ram Hare Ram 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 Hare Ajanulambita Bhujau Kanaka Badato Sanketanai Kapitaru Kamala Yatacho Vishambaru Dijavaru Jugadharma Palo Bande Jagat Priyakaru Karuna Bhataru Hare Krishna Hare Krishna 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 Hare 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 Ram Hare Ram 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 Hare Namami Gange Tava Padu Pankajam Sura Surair Vandito Dibbarupam Bhuktin cha muktin cha dada sinitam Bhavanurupe nasada naranam Ganga taranga ramaniya jata kalapam Gauri nirantara vibhushi tovam bhagam Narayano priyamananga madapaharam Varanasi purapati bhajavi shanatham Bhagi shajusho badane Lakshmir jasacha bakshasi Jasyaasti hide sambhid Tvam nishingamaham bhaji Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare, Hare Rama. ऋषभानुसुता दैतानुचरम चरणाश्रित रेणुदरस्तमहम महतद्भुत पावन शक्ति पदम प्रणमामि सदा प्रभुपादुपदम प्रणमामि सदा प्रभुपादुपदम प्रणमामि सदा प्रभुपादुपदम। गौड़ीय गोष्ठीपति श्रीशील भक्ति सिद्धांत सरस्वती गोस्वामी ठाकुर जगद्गुरु इन वन ऑफ हिज लेटर ही इज राइटिंग टू वन ऑफ हिज डिसाइपल डियर मोस्ट डिसाइपल इन वन लेटर ही इज राइटिंग सो मेनी थिंग इज राइटिंग आफ्टर द राइटिंग देयर इज वन फुलिश गोपोललना गोपोललना माने गोपी there is one foolish gopi she is always busy with outside seva but radharani always want to catch her and keep beside her all the time prabhupada jagatguru bhakti siddhanta saraswati goswami thakur prabhupada speaking that there is one foolish gopolalana gopi she is always busy with outside seva so outside seva doesn't mean material seva what I mean to say try to understand otherwise misunderstand you can misunderstand Prabhupada speaking there is one foolish gopolalana gopi she is always with busy with you know outside seva but radharani dayamayi always want to catch her and always like to keep her beside her herself but anyway she like to go here and there radharani actually going to express her baba Prabhupada speaking you know radharani always looking that gopi foolish gopi as the eyeball own eyeball without eyeball I cannot see this way indirectly Prabhupada wanted to speak out his own eternal identity radhanani always used to see her and without that gopi radharani cannot see anything just like eyeball is so you know important without eyeball one cannot see anything radharani used to treat me that way that gopi lalana that gopi this way those who are very clever guru varga they could realize the eternal identity of Srila Bhakti Siddhanta Saraswati Goswami Thakur Prabhupada is nayan mani manjari this way you could realize now we are discussing one by one what is the procedure what is the symptom of radha dasya is very very secret thing very very secret thing oh the most secret thing you know and actually you can remember in sixth canto bhagwan speaking you know गुह्यम विशुद्धम जमराजी महाराज द्वादश महाजन वन ऑफ द्वादश महाजन स्पीकिंग गुह्यम विशुद्धम दुर्वध्यम यज्ञा अमृतम अश्नुते बट हियर आई विल हैव टू वी हैव टू स्पीक मोर अमृतम अश्नुते अमृतो इफ यू गो टू इफ यू कैन गेट भक्ति इज अमृतो बट हियर इज सम स्पेशलिटी वेर इज स्पेशलिटी रूपानुग भक्ति under the guidance of radharani 2 days ago I was discussing that in the line of radha dasya trinada vibhav is quite natural though lalita is shouting hey krishna be careful and lalita is very fighting mood hey don't touch my sakhi but be careful they are humbler than the blade of brass so humble you don't understand the meaning of humbleness you don't understand that's why whole world in confusion. They don't understand. So, all the time, our Guru Varga, genuine Guru Varga, those who are not following Prabhupada, I am not speaking, I am less interested about them. I don't like to see their face. I am not speaking about them. But those who are actually in line with Prabhupada, I can give one example. How I am going to declare that Param Pujyavat Keshav Goswami Maharaj in line of Prabhupada? How? What is the symptom? So many symptoms. Countless symptoms. You cannot point out even a single symptom through which you can prove he is not in line with Prabhupada. You cannot point out even a single point through which you can have the privilege, you can have the chance to prove that that Paramahansa Sridhara Goswami Maharaj is not in line with Prabhupada. You have no chance. So pakka, 100%. You forget many Siddhanta I discuss years after years, but you forget. You can remember I told, those who are going to sacrifice their life in the fire sacrifice said by Srinivas Acharya, reset by Bhaktivinoda Thakur Prabhupada, there, Gauranga Sankirtan Jagyagni, if we are ready to sacrifice our life, what do you mean by sacrifice? What do you mean by sacrifice? You should understand this point. If a freedom fighter is going to speak this way, I am going to sacrifice my life for my motherland, that means he is 100% ready to give his life for motherland. Be sure about it. When our Guru Bhargava Keshava Goswami not speaking, it's not lecture. There are evidence there. They are declaring that we are going to give our life for Prabhupada. I am also ready. If somebody like to kill me, I am very good. I am very happy. For Prabhupada, I like to give my life, not for anybody. So it's not a matter of joke. It's a matter of feeling, not lecture. So our Guru Bhargava, like Keshava Goswami Maharaj, like Sridhara Goswami Maharaj, they are all ready to give their life for Naam Sankirtan Jagya. They are ready to throw themselves into the fire sacrifice and into the fire. It's one kind of sacrifice. And what kind of sacrifice I have? What kind of sacrifice I have so that I can say I am in the line of Prabhupada? Always with profit and loss account, businessman, very clever, how to get pratishtha, this is my situation. So, they are all ready to sacrifice, they are like Prabhupada speaking this way. We should be always ready to give our life, you know, as a sacrifice unto the, inside the fire, you know, set, Jagyagni, there. That is the symptom of a pakka, genuine Gauriya. Who is playing some dancing, pushing, you know, politics to get, you know, name and fame, pratishtha, big devotee. He is actually, he has no smell of, you know, what to speak about Rupanika devotee. What to speak about Ragar, he has no smell. No smell. Because, you know, Kapotata, I was discussing, before discussing this vital point, you can remember, I was discussing about kapatta. I was discussing about kapatata. And this kapatata is the number one enemy in your life. If there is any touch of kapat bhav, then be sure you cannot come out successful. Many times, Prabhupada writing so many things, but who is going to understand? Actually, Bhaktivinoda Thakur writing, Raghunath Das Goswami writing in his Manasiksha, and to clarify those very, in those points, actually, Bhaktivinoda Thakur writing in the form of Kirtan. Originally, Sanskrit words, so you cannot understand. Bhaktivinoda Thakur writing in his Kirtan, very easy. Very easy, it is very important. I am just going to give example, one or two or four lines. You should remember, don't forget, go through Manasiksha, you can try to understand this point. Kapotata haile dur praveshe premer pur jiver hidaye dhanna kare. Ataev bahujatne anivare premratne kapotta rakho ati dure. Follow. Kapotata haile dur. If there is no kapotata, totally clean my heart, then I can get chance to enter into the field of prema. Follow what I say. Niskapat bhav. Then you can get chance by the mercy of Guru Vaishnava, Rupanuga devotee, you can get chance to get entry into the field of prema. Otherwise, you can have passive karma and you can declare that you have prema, not karma. Kapatata haile dur praveshe premer pur jiver hidaye dhanna kare. Atoye bahujatne anivare prem ratne kapatta rakho hoti dure. Suno mon niguro bachan. Patishtasa dhrishtadhamo chandalini hidaye mamo. Follow this way Bhakti Muttagare, all secrecy of what Raghunath Das Gosai wanted to represent in his Manasiksha. But we are not ready to accept it. That is the main problem. We are not at all ready to follow our Guru Bhargava. We want to make one rules, main rules and regulation to as a guidelines for GVC. What do you mean by GVC? What do you mean GVC? We can throw those GBC members, those who are less interested about Prabhupada. Those who are less interested about Prabhupada, we like to throw as a garbage. What we can do? Material GBC member? What they can? Governing board? What they can govern? How they can govern? They are less interested about Prabhupada. They like to make separate rules and regulations. They like to, you know, implement those rules. Don't this way. Rules and regulations. Which is just against bhakti. Not even bhakti. What to speak about great society, international, what I can speak about? Totally against bhakti. This kind of remark, this kind of, you know, rules and regulations said. Are what rules and regulations said by Prabhupada Bhakti? That is final. Who care, man? You are going to make rules and regulation? Who care? It is like urine and stool. You are going to make rules and regulation. Huh? Foolish. They are going to prove that a disciple of Prabhupada. Actually, in Rasamrita Sindhu, Srila Rupa Goswami Pad was bound to quote this slok. To check me, my fanciful mind. What is that? But Rupa Goswami was speaking to give warning. What is that? Samigraha, Samrigraha, Sreyasam Hetuhu Pantha Santapa Varjitaha, Anabhapta Sramam Purve Jena Santaha Pratasthire. Try to remember this slok. Samigraha, Sreyasam hetuhu pantha santapa varjita. Anabhapta sramam purve jeno santaha pratastire. All our previous Rupanuga Guru Varga, Raganuga Guru Varga, those were going to show us. This way you will have to go. Samigra, that should be my only goal. Many times Prabhupada told. Rupanuga Ganer Chorene Dhuli Hava, to become a dust particle unto the lotus feet of a Rupanuga Bhakta is the ultimate goal. Mathur Viraha Brajavasi Ganesh Seva, Amade Dharma. Mathur Viraha, you are feeling separation pain. Pain, a pain of separation, deep in a separation. This Mathur Viraha Brajavasi. If I can have the chance to serve them, I think I am the luckiest person in the world. But I don't understand. Who is Mathur Viraha? I am so much kapat. Society is full of contamination and kapat bhav. Who can guide me, Maharaj, without any self-interest, without any interest? They can see my son, my daughter, my mother, go this way. This is the way. Who can speak? Who can speak? Is there any such personality you can sue? If there is no 100% inclination unto the lotus feet of Supreme Lord, Prabhupada speaking, nobody can have the right and power to speak about that absolute truth, absolute way, standing on absolute platform. Nobody can speak. Impossible. So, Rupa Goswami was speaking in Rasamrita Sindhu, life is so short, small. You know, life is so, you know, small duration that we cannot have chance. So every fraction of second we'll have to utilize for the seva of Prabhupada and Bhaktivinoda Thakur. We have to dedicate our life. So, sa megha sreyasam hetuhu pantha santapa parijita. A very inner meaning. Sa megha, you will have to search out, you will have to search out the exact way. You will have to search out the exact way through which if you go, you can get green signal. Green signal means there is no question of any problem. That is the way. Sreyasam hetuhu pantha. That is the track you should follow. Santapa parijita. There is no problem, no problem. You cannot get any pain, no problem can touch you in this way. Santapa parijita. Santapa mane, you need not lament for that. Santapa parijita. Santapa mane tap, you know. Tap, you know, you are getting some problem, you know, some burning, you know, condition is. So, santapa parijita, you know, santapa parijita. This material world, Maya, three modes of nature always want to put you into the ocean of misery. But in this way, if you can find out by the mercy of a pure devotee who is so merciful, even ready to give his life for the cause of Prabhupada. If you can understand, be sure that track is santapa parijita. No problem, no burning condition can touch your heart. No. Anabhapta samam, we need not search out another way. Anabhapta samam, we need not put too much energy to search out another different procedure to ignore Prabhupada. Hey, Prabhupada is all, you know, destroyed. Gurudev destroyed, Gauriya mission destroyed. This is Guru, Jagat Guru. They are passing this kind of Rima. A foolish follower. They cannot understand the condition of their Guru. Foolish follower. They don't know ABCD Siddhanta. How possible for? Gauriya mission, you know, destroyed? Break up? What do you mean? This is Siddhanta. Mayavadi. They don't know that Prabhupada is eternal, Gauriya Mata is eternal. They like to start one competition with Gauriya Mata. Foolish number one. And foolish follower, they are going to die. They are also going to hell. Number. Seniority should be given priority. You know. We are not following voting system. How many people going to hear that Harikatha? And if a pros going to dance without any cloth, then you can find lakhs of people hearing. That doesn't mean it is Harikatha. Foolish number one, sir. Foolish, kapat. That's why you have no way out for you. For infinity pure, there's no way out for you. That's because you're kapat. Sa migha sarasam hetuhu pantha santapa parjita. अनवाप्त समम पूर्वे जैन संत प्रतस्थिर ऑल माय प्रीवियस गुरुवर्ग भक्तियों ठाकुर प्रभुपाद और यू नो केशव गोस्वामी भक्ति पूरी गोस्वामी महाराज सिद्धुर और दे आर शोइंग द एग्जैक्ट ट्रैक यू लैक टू फॉलो दिस महाराज सिद्धुर गोस्वामी महाराज इज नॉट सो फुलिश नॉट इडियट ही कैन पास दैट काइंड ऑफ रिमार्क वेर एज प्रभुपाद इज द हार्ट प्रभुपाद इज द हार्ट ऑफ सिद्धुर गोस्वामी महाराज प्रभुपाद इज द हार्ट ऑफ भक्ति पूरी गोस्वामी महाराज प्रभुपाद इज द हार्ट ऑफ केशव गोस्वामी महाराज Any time Gurupath Padma speaking anything about Prabhupada, always we see Gurupath Padma always bursted into tears. Cannot speak. This is their love for Prabhupada. They are not politician, so that they can get some advantage. La puja patishta, like stool and urine gathering. That is why you are opening on big organization. So. Prabhupada is the heart of Sridhar Goswami Maharaj, who is knowing everything, who can see everything. How it is possible, Maharaj, to sketch out the character and you know behavior and the glories of Prabhupada in a you know Sridhar Goswami Maharaj speaking? A series of thoughts came into my heart. Which took the form of a very nice sujanar budharadito bado jugam yuga dharma durandar pato varam varada bhayodayo kapuya padam panomami sada prabhupado padam varada bhayodayo only I can find a sadguru like Keshav Goswami Maharaj Sridhar Goswami Maharaj Bhakti Mohan Puri Goswami Maharaj Prabhupada Bhakti they can give me assurance no problem I am there why you are crying I am there standing for you I am there standing for you I can help you to cross this material ocean why you are lamenting this kind of power is there inside a sadguru through their harikatha through their love through their you know, rules and regulation, they always like to help us to cross this material ocean. What to speak about cross the world? They like to give us entry into that transcendental world, prema jagat, fully. This is the way. So, you cannot make fool of Sridhar Goswami Maharaj. You cannot make fool of, you know, Bhakti Pramod Puri Goswami Maharaj. You cannot make fool of Keshav Goswami Maharaj. They are not dry lecturer. They are not dry lecturer. What they are speaking, they are doing. You can remember, when all the Sahajiyas, those who are by that side, those Smartha Gosai, they wanted to kill Prabhupada. There, in Navadvip Dham Parikram party, then big bricks they are throwing. To break the head of Prabhupada. At that time, Parampuja Keshav Goswami, my Guru Pad Padma Keshav Goswami Maharaj, always I feel proud, I am his disciple. He took the risks. Well, you know, Prabhupada, you know, he was going to face the problem in front of bricks and stick, they can beat me, but I can anyway. I am going to save Prabhupada. Save Prabhupada, Prabhupada is already saved by Nithyananda. That's question. Ramanuja Charya is always saved. But still it is one kind of remarkable Guru Seva. Keshav Goswami Maharaj wanted to set one remarkable Guru Seva in front of us so that we can get inspiration. So, he took the risk to come in front of those Sahajiyas, right? They can beat me, they can break my head, but still, I cannot allow Prabhupada to come. We cannot allow Prabhupada to come in front of Mayavadi. You know, we cannot allow Prabhupada to come in front of Mayavadi. If tumi to Thakur, tomar kukur, boliya jano. This is my identity. You can test me. If you think I am giving false identity, you can test me. our Gosai Maharaj in Allahabad, one big police department officer came to meet Prabhupada. His logical intervention of always 4 hours, 5 hours time is gone, but he is not at all ready to understand what is bhakti. Prabhupada was, you know, after that he gone. Prabhupada was lamenting. I give my 4-5 hours time of Gaur Seva, Guru Gauranga Seva. Hi, Mar. I couldn't, you know, convince him. I couldn't. Oof. Then Gosai Maharaj coming and paying dandavat to Prabhupada. Paying dandavat. What happens, Prabhupada? Your face is red. What happens? Eh? Today? I never see you this kind of mood. What to speak more? One, that officer came to fight with me, not to hear Harikatha. But I went on giving argument, Harikatha, but I lost all my time, all 4 hours time ago. This is called Guru Shevak. Goswami was speaking, Maharaj, Prabhupada, just now I am coming. You wait, I am just coming. Goswami was running there. Whole day not taking a prasadam, water, running that place and going to that flat where that, you know, that officer staying. And, you know, pushing, calling bell. Who there? Gosema shouting, I am here. Then after that, coming down that officer, Gosema started speaking, you know, so nice, you know, way that officer become frightened. English, like lion. So nice looking Gosai Maharaj, like king, prince. This Gosai Maharaj, Siddhar Gosai Maharaj, Madhu Gosai, they are like prince. So nice looking. Went on speaking like fire. You are going to die today. Immediately you have to go in front of Prabhupada. Now, I don't like to hear anything. You have to go. Otherwise, you are going to die today. Then the officer was bound to come in front of Prabhupada, beg for pardon. Then Prabhupada speak one or two words, that this way, logical interpretation cannot stand in the way of the absolute truth. First of all, you have done mistake. This way, they are Guru Bhargava. They are ready to give their life for the cause of Prabhupada, for the cause of Gauranga Seva, Guru Seva. So Gosai Maharaj did this way. Keshav Gosai Maharaj took the risk, life risk, to save Prabhupada. When Krimikanta wanted to attract the disciple of Ramanujacharya, Kuresh, you know, they wanted to attack Ramanujacharya, but in the with the dress of Ramanujacharya, Kuresh went there. My name is Ramanu. What do you want to speak? You speak out. Then after that, so atrocity, so operation, was done on him. Still, he is not ready to change Siddhanta Vichara. Siddhanta is such a thing, it can never be changed. Siddhanta, such a thing, yesterday I told, that's why Achinta Vedavet Bad, we cannot speak this way. Achinta Vedavet Siddhanta Vichar. Siddhanta eternally coming. One Acharya can memorize so many stotra and try to prove that here. Even writing written by Siddhar Gosai Maharaj in Rupa Goswami Bhajan Kutir, that Acharya going to claim that is written by me. Oh my God, they are written by Siddhar Gosai Maharaj. It is there written. And so nice, we cannot even in dream can, is written. Two sides, right hand side, left hand side of Rupa Gosai Maharaj Bhajan Kuti, if you go. But that Acharya in front of thousands of people claiming that is written by me. Then one lady devotee of Siddhar Gosai Maharaj shouting, Ras, shouting, you are a liar, you are a liar, you are a liar, you are speaking this way. How pratishtha nesha, intoxication of pratishtha, I can kill Prabhupada, I can kill Guru Bhargava. to get, you know, slight pratishtha. I can sell library, everything, bani vaibhav, everything. So this kind of intoxication is there. You know, we like to get pratishtha. So you can remember, Kuresh was attracted. Kuresh, his eyeball, two eyeballs were eradicated. But still Kuresh was not ready to change Siddhanta Vichara. Here also Keshav Goswami Maharaj, under the guidance of Kuresh, wanted to put some milestone in front of us so that we never feel fear to give our life for the cause of Chaitanya Vani. Yes. If we are not ready to give our life for Chaitanya Vani, the fire sacrifice said by Gauranga Mahaprabhu, then surely we are not from Gauriya Math. You are outside Gauriya Math. You are unlucky. Gauriya Math means you are inside Dibbat Bindaranya Kalpadrumadasimat Naga Singhasanastau Sisi Radha Sile Govinda Dibbhu Pestali. It is Jokweed. Very secret seva in Gauriya Math. Those who are owlish personalities, they cannot understand. Appliances there in Gauriya Math for the total satisfaction Gauranga, Guru Gauranga. Now you understand Radha Dasya. This is called Radha Dasya. Example of Radha Dasya. And now Keshav Goswami, Siddhar Goswami, they are doing Radha Dasya. This is all Radha Dasya. Hello. I can give you an example. When Prabhupada was there at Radha Kunda, at his bhajan kuti there, Sananda Sukada Kunjo, Prabhupada heard that Gosai there, Panda, passing this kind of dirty remark. Actually, Raghunath Das Gosai, he was from Shudra family, so he used to pay dandavat from my forefather, everything, grandfather, father. After hearing that, Prabhupada was shocked. What? What? Prabhupada now entered into room and started fasting. Without water, without prasadam, 3-4 days gone. Then all agitation was there and around Radha Kundo. They catch that panda, let us go to that Mahapurush. They come and beg for pardon in front of Prabhupada speaking. Before hearing this thing, why I am not going to die? Before hearing this kind of thing, why I am not going to die? Why I am living? Kanova achoye pran, kishu ko lagiya, Narottama Das, keno nagalom riya. You are Rupanuga Bhakta, eh? You like to throw all the kitam, you like to jump into, you know, Ujjal Nilmani. Very good. Very nice guidance. Why we are living? That day some so-called devotee speaking about this kind of remark, that preaching is more important than Prabhupada, Prabhupada Seva. What do you mean? Eh? What do you mean? I like to slap on your, you know, foolish number one, idiot. And nobody going to protest. This is called bhakti. Eh? This is called bhakti. They are not going to speak anything. What do you say? At least this point they should say. Devi Maya, Parvati Ma. Going to set one remarkable example for us. Devi Maya, I have already told, 3 months, 4 months before, you can remember, that before hearing anything about any of our Guru Bharga, if we are having that kind of power, we should cut his tongue. Or we can make him set up. Or, if I am not chet asamartha, if I am not able, I should leave that place. Those are the rules set by Gurudev, Devi Maya. Externally you cannot find Jogamaya in the form of Mahamaya Dev, the my Gurudev. कुलदेवी जोग माया मोरे कृपा करी आवरम संगबरी वे तुम्हें विश्वधरी सुने आगम वेदे महिमा तुम्हार श्रीकृष्ण विमुखे धरी कराओ संसार श्रीकृष्ण सन्मुख जार भाग्यक्रमे है तारे मुक्ति दिया करो अशोक है निष्कपट हे माता अमा पाने चाह हो माँ प्लीज लुक एट मी लुक यू नो प्लीज मर्सी यू नो जोग माया भक्ति ठाकुर प्रेम. So Prabhupada speaking, before hearing this comment, why I am not going to die, why I am living, that is my fault. After that everybody coming to, you know, to find some solution, Prabhupada not at all ready. Then ultimately that panda came, he was bound to pass this kind of remark. Prabhupada instant was bound to speak some small topics, Harikatha. Raghunath Das Gosai, I have no power to speak the name of Raghunath Das Gosai. I am so sinful, you know, busy with sinful activities. How I can speak his name? You know? And that Raghunath Das Gosai is the eternal, you know, parshad of Radha Govinda Leela. Radharani is, you know, Manjari, Sakhi, Manjari. And that panda like to claim that he is from Shudra family. What do you mean? Huh? Prabhupada speaking about pure Guru Vaishnava, we should not speak this way. We should not speak this way. This is wrong Siddhanta. Rupa Goswami is teaching us. Drishtvai shabhav janitair vapuscha dosair na prakitattamiha bhakta janasya pasyet. गंगम वसाम न खलु बुद्बुद फेण पंकैर ब्रह्मद्वत्तम अपगच्छति नीर धर्मै. यू शुड रिमेम्बर दिस पॉइंट. सो ही वॉज बाउंड टू बेग फॉर पार्डन देन प्रभुपाद टुक वाटर. दिस इज कॉल्ड राधादास्य. राधादास्य डजंट मीट वन काइंड ऑफ एग्जीबिशन आई कैन मेक बेल ऑन माई यू नो हेड एंड शो लाइक गोपी यू नो. It's not acting, you know, it's not acting, you should understand this point, you know. So this way, one by one, I like to prove the mood of Radhadasya shown by Srila Prabhupada. Radhadasya, if I like to see, then again I will have to explain that two sloka long before, maybe 2 years back. Prapanchikataya vadhya hari sammandivas, you know, this sloka. I will have to follow this. This way they will have to understand what is Yukta Vairagya, ultimately what is Radha Dasya. Arey Maharaj, we have no relationship with Prabhupada. We have no relationship. We have the Jai Prabhupada, Jai Govada, we an association we can do. Prabhupada Abhirbhaptiti. Arey contamination. Foolish number one. Try to follow Prabhupada, try to satisfy Prabhupada through the exercise of his Bani Vaibhav. Try to practice, try to implement your own life. That is called actual Guru Puja. If I am not going to follow what Bhakti Bhuma Turgisim has told in his life, then how I can claim that I am the disciple of Bhakti Bhuma Turgisim? How I can claim? I have no right to claim, you know. I have no right to claim that I am the disciple of Bhakti. How much dedication I have? What seva I have done from Bhakti Bhumaturi Goswami Maharaj, my Guru Path Padma Paramahansa, so that I can claim I am the disciple of. How much sacrifice I have in my life for him. Prabhupada, Guru Path Padma giving instruction. Many times I heard. If you are going to serve Prabhupada, be sure it is my seva. If you are going to serve Bhakti Vidya Madhav Goswami Maharaj, it is my seva. If you are going to serve Spandva Sridhar Goswami Maharaj, it is my seva. Guru Padam told. Then I could realize that Guru Tattva is Akhanda Tattva. There is no partiality, there is no politics, nothing. That was the mood of this kind of Paramahamsa Acharya. One day I was in Puri, I was making some late because I was busy with some other seva. Guru Pada, hey, go quickly, there. There was one sava, disappearance day of Srila Bhaktivedanta Madhava Goswami. Guru Pada, hey, go quickly, Maharaj, I'm going, no, go quickly, there. You have to hear. Oh, oh, how much love from God Father. Ah, my heart breaking off. You know, I'm not heart going to break off with emotion, transcendental emotion. Oh, go quickly. You cannot miss even one word. Bharati Maharaj is going to speak and some devotees you might hear. And there, I heard there they are going to publish that, you know, life history of Srila Bhaktivedanta Madhava Goswami. You can get two books, two volumes for me. I like to read. The life history of Srila Bhaktivedanta Madhava Goswami, who is a small godbrother of Bhakti Pumapuri Goswami. He is speaking. You can bring two books from there. I like to read. This is called love. This is called love. God Guru Bhai. Guru Bhai. Not that my Guru Bhai going up so I can push him down with politics. You know, criminal. Criminal. Spiritual mafia. Criminal. They're like, they're following this track. And this kind of love I have seen in the life of Bhakti Pumapuri Puri Goswami. How I can forget? How I can forget their association? Eh? How I can forget their association? At all, if there is small humanity inside me, how I can forget their behavior, their acharan, their love? How I can forget how much love Srila Bhaktivedanta Madhava Goswami used to show for his elder godbrother? I cannot forget. I have seen the behavior of Srila Bhaktivedanta Tirtha Goswami Maharaj, how much love for my Guru Maharaj. They used to pay respect, love, how much? Because they know, they have relationship. We have no relationship with Prabhupada. We have no relationship with Guru Bhargava. We are going to jump into Raga Rupanuga Bhajan. Radha Dasya. Criminal. Radha Dasya. Going to prove. So you see, this way you know, one by one I can give you example right from the beginning. And now I am not starting as yet. I am giving so much example. But I am not at all satisfied. Again, I like to start from the beginning. You can remember, by the advice of Srila Prabhupada, by the advice of Srila Bhaktivinoda Thakur, Prabhupada was bound to approach a Paramahansa Guru, Srila Gaurakishore Babaji Maharaj, to accept him as Diksha Guru. Paramahansa Siddhar Goswami is speaking, that in the life of Prabhupada, Bhaktivinoda Thakur is all in all. Diksha Guru, Shiksha Guru, everything Bhaktivinoda Thakur. But still, by the order of Bhaktivinoda Thakur, he was, you know, bound to go. Gaurakishore Babaji Maharaj is great devotee. Bhaktivinoda Thakur told, he's a Paramahansa, topmost devotee. You can go and take shelter. Try to get his kripa. Then Prabhupada approaching Paramahansa, Guru, Srila Gaurakishore Babaji Maharaj. But Srila Gaurakishore Babaji Maharaj is going to cheat him repeatedly. Repeatedly, one by one time is coming. Oh, oh, today I forget, you come tomorrow. Tomorrow again, oh, I was busy with some other seva actually, you know. This was 17 days over. You know, 17 days over. 17 days over. This way. Gaurakishore Babaji Maharaj wanted to cheat Srila Prabhupada to set one example in front of us. How Rupanuga devotee, how pure devotee, those who are in the line of Radha Rasya, and how they are clever. I forget today to ask. I can ask tomorrow. You can come. I can ask to go Nityananda. I can ask Gauranga. I forget today. Tomorrow again. This way, Gaurakishore Babaji Mahārāja, one by 17 times. Then Prabhupada externally going to show this kind of mood. Prabhupada was, you know, full of, you know, love for Gauranga, lotus feet, Nityananda, the lotus feet of Bhaktivinoda Thakur, Gaurakishore Baba. Prabhupada crying and speaking. You, actually, your Ishtadev. Your Ishtadev is kapat. Your Ishtadev, you are worshipping, na? Your Ishtadev is kapat. That's why that kind of quality also coming inside you. You are going to cheat me. You need not do kepa. I am going to jump into Ganga. You need not show kepa to me. Gaurakishore Baba, I ask Nityananda Gaur, Gitananda Gaur saying, you should not give initiation this mantra because this is so much, you know, vanity popped up. He is from a high family race, is big pandita. This way cheating. After that, when Prabhupada running to jump into Ganga, then Gaurakishore Baba running behind, Amar Prabhu, please stop, stop, stop. I can give. Come, I can give. Then Prabhupada writing, whom I got? When this self-expressing kipa of Mahapurush, Prabhupada expressing his own experience, then when I come back and I receive the kipa of Babaji Maharaj, I was totally satisfied. So happy. Prabhupada speaking, by the order of Bhaktivinoda Thakur, Srila Bhaktivinoda Thakur, when I went to take darshan of that Mahapurush, when I look at the lotus feet of that Mahapurush, I find countless light ray coming from the nail finger of the main finger of the lotus feet of that Mahapurush. A very, very high power light, you know, emitting. And when I look at the lotus feet, I couldn't even see clearly. Just like sunlight. And that light coming, then my blindness gone, I could discover, oh my God, what is the beauty of this lotus feet? What is the excellency of that lotus feet, oh my God? In front of my pandita, in front of my high race, in front of my, you know, nice figure, or everything, reputation, you know, it is so excellent, so high, that I find all my qualities that I have, I thought I have, so long I thought I have with me, so long I am thinking that I have so much quality, I am from a high family, I am a very nice figure, I am Pandit big, all gone. That is called Vaishnava Darshan. That is called Mahapurush Darshan. After looking at that Mahapurush, you cannot have any false ego, you know, as a residue. It cannot be any. You can also become Trinathapi. You can start crying after looking at the lotus feet of that Mahapurush. That is called Mahapurush Darshan. You have seen Vaishnava? You have seen any Vaishnava? I think not. If you see, then how it is possible that you are leading this life this way? Eh? Prabhupada speaking, whenever I look at the lotus feet, then I feel very sorry for my previous feeling that I had. Guru Padpadma wanted to provide a big kick on my head. Guru Padpadma wanted to provide a big kick on my head, to crush down all my previous conception, all idea gone. All the house of my false ego break down. Then I discovered. Then, I discover my. Then I discover my situation. You like to know about Radha Dasa. Nobody could realize the heart of Prabhupada. Nobody could understand the mood of Prabhupada. All the preaching systems, all the Siddhanta Vichar, all everything strange. All strange. All the behavior, character. Siddhanta Vichar of Silip. Totally strange. One day, Prabhupada asking Srila Banadeva Goswami Maharaj, you go and put on this coat, pant, everything and tie. Come in front of me. Tart, tie, suit, boot, everything, you come in front of me. But Sridhar Goswami Maharaj was not ready. How I can wear? But he cannot violate the instruction of Prabhupada. I say you, go and you change your dress and come with coat, pant, everything. I like to see you before I send you in front of foreign country, in foreign country. Then ultimately, Srila Bhavadeva Goswami Maharaj was bound to follow this instruction. Then Prabhupada speaking, come on, very good. Now come on, it is called Yukta Vairagya. It is called Yukta Vairagana. Very nice. Wow, very nice feeling. Prabhupada then wanted to show his Radha Dasya. Prabhupada wanted to show his Radha Dasya. Radha Rani can do anything for the total satisfaction of Krishna. Prabhupada can do anything for the satisfaction of Gauranga Mahaprabhu. And Radharani is there inside Gauranga. So anything we are ready to do for the actual, for the total satisfaction of Gauranga, if you all like to insult me, there also I can accept this very gladly. If you want to give me honor, still I am very ready to accept it. It's a Yukta Vairagya. Radha Dasya is so sacred, secret thing, some foolish people cannot understand. Some foolish people, they cannot understand what is Radha Dasya. So secret thing. So secret thing, Radha Dasya, you know, sir? So this way, actually, Prabhupada wanted to prove so many things through each and every time. Sometime Prabhupada used to speak that I don't like to speak the name of that brahmachari. Prabhu, you come. I have some extra money. It is lying with me. Useless. You can take, you can keep with you. Prabhupada wanted to test that devotee. How much love, how much dedication he has for me. Sometime Prabhupada giving some honor to somebody. Big honor. Somebody is sometime going to give some appliances, money, everything. You keep this money, I don't need it really. I can accept. So they think Prabhupada loved me so much. That's why Prabhupada gave keeping money with me. Prabhupada loved me so much, that's why Prabhupada going to respect me and I mean, going to express my glory in front of public. But that all are Radha Dasya. I cannot make a philosophy through which I can make you understand. You will have to wait for the day when you can enjoy full kippa Bhaktivinoda Thakur and Prabhupada. Then and only then you can get entry into that world of love. Then you can realize directly. Any amount of philosophy, any amount of explanation is not sufficient. Not sufficient at all. How it is possible? So, this way actually always, every time Prabhupada wanted to express his Radha Dasya, but people, most of them, they couldn't realize. Most of them misunderstood him. They thought Prabhupada has some partiality. Prabhupada has some, you know, he's very critical, he's very critical. This way they, heartless, this way they thought, passing this kind of remark. But they couldn't realize the heart of Srila Prabhupada. One day, one brahmachari, they wanted to take permission from Srila Prabhupada. What permission? After completing IA exam, he wanted to, he wanted to read Sanskrit Vyakaran. Whenever the news information came, Prabhupada speaking, why? This kind of annavilas is not good. You have come here to do seva. If you can do, help, Gaudiya Press, give some energy there, I think it is more beneficial for you. You can get more kippa. This kind of a learning Sanskrit, you can go to learn this, that is annavilas. Then you cannot get bhakti, you can fall down sometime. No, it's not good at all. Guru Varu was speaking, that devotee could not realize the Amayaya Kippa. Without any duplicity, Prabhupada wanted to show Kippa to that Brahmachari. But he was unlucky, he couldn't understand. This is called Amaya Kippa. When Vaishnava is going to speak heavily, it is called Amaya Kippa. No duplicity there. When Vaishnava is going to glorify my name, then be sure he is going to cheat me. Prabhupada speaking, I don't like to get that kind of bad luck as to hear my glory from the lotus mouth of Gurudev. Gurudever simukh theke, Guru Vaishnava simukhe, amar nijer prashamsa shonvar moto durbhagya jeno amar na hoy. I don't like to get that kind of ill luck, bad luck, to hear my glory from the lotus mouth of my Guru Bhargava, Guru Vaishnava. I don't like to hear. And bad luck. They can chide me. They can beat me. I like. Narottama Thakur learned to writing in Kirtan. Who is going to read? Who is going to read Narottama Thakur writing? You know. Heno ki hoibe mor normosuki gane anugato narottame koribe shasane. When I can get that kind of luck, it is rare. I think I cannot get, but I keep hope. When normosuki, they can chide me, hey, you are doing wrong. Bindadevi can chide me, Rati Manjuri, Ruku Manjuri, hey, you're doing wrong, this is not seva. When Narottama Thakur expressing this kind of desire, Narottama Thakur speaking, Heno ki haibe mor, normosukhi gane, anugato narottame koribe shasane. They can all chastise me when I can get that kind of luck. But if Guru Vaishnava speaking anything against, hey, you are doing this wrong, then they become my enemy. If they are going to give my, give encourage in my wrong activity, okay, it's wise, you can do it. Yeah, you can marry a foreign lady, I can arrange your marriage. I can give you money, you go to, I can give you posting there, if you can take shelter of me. Maharaj, prostitution. Prostitution, they cannot just prove that they are giving diksha. I have doubt they have received any diksha from their Sadguru. Otherwise, why is so contamination taking place? So much garbage increasing day by day. Who is going to hear? Like dog, like, you know, I am shouting. Who is going to hear my prayer? This way, when Prabhupada wanted to chastise one brahmachari, he couldn't realize. This is the condition. One day, one devotee, after passing some exam, he wanted to read further. He wanted to seek the facility to stay in Calcutta Gauri Mission, to read in college, you know, to take the facility of prasadam, everything. But the in charge of the mot, he said, no, we cannot give this kind of facility. Why? Why not? My family and my father, mother, they are serving this Gauri Mission so much, and they can, I cannot get this, this kind of facility. Whereas that devotee, his, you know, his mother, father, they are coming, they are getting prasadam here, they are staying here. Even their master, they are going to get facility there. I cannot get, why? Then that inchard was very angry. He was shouting then, look at me. I cannot allow you to enjoy the influence of Prabhupada. I cannot allow you, we cannot enjoy Guru Vaishnava. You like to enjoy Prabhupada, na? It is the mission of Prabhupada. It is the mission of Prabhupada. You have no right to follow your own rules and regulation. I cannot allow you so that you can take advantage of Prabhupada. His influence, you know, name, fame, everything, you know. I cannot allow you. You can shout like dog whole day. I cannot allow you so that you can enjoy Prabhupada. We cannot enjoy Guru Vaishnava. Guru Vaishnava is a not an object of my enjoyment. Guru Vaishnava, their name, fame, qualities, their behavior, everything. Sometime, the behavior of Bhakti Pramod Puri Goswami Maharaj was so soft that many people, they are attracted by it. He used to love me so much, his soft behavior. So they are attracted. Because they want to take a step. Maharaj, my son actually going to appear in Chartered Accountant entrance. 2 times is failure. Please you bless him. You know, he's coming. After they gone, Guru Padma is saying, you see their love. You see their bhajan. They are coming to me to get power so that is, and so that they can arrange the marriage of their daughter. They can, you know, they can pass away the problem coming for income tax. This is their mood. They are coming to me. Guru Padma speaking. Actually, they like to enjoy. They like to enjoy Guru Padma. I know such a, you know, sannyasi who wanted to get some special mantra from Guru Maharaj to protect himself. Protects himself. He can do anything, rubbish, and that mantra can give him protection. You know, another idiot disciple, he is doing business in foreign country. He wanted to know the sarup of Guru Padma. He is coming and giving some donation to Guru Padma. Guru Padma, what is this? And the Maharaj Aiki said, okay, you keep there. Actually, Guru Maharaj used to touch it. And then, okay, give it. And after that he is speaking, Maharaj, I like to know your sarup. Please kindly speak me. Guru Maharaj was so angry, so angry. Foolish idiot number one. By giving some pranami, you like to know my sarup. You like to know my sarup by, you know, paying some pranami to me? Material personalities of. There is a condition. They are doing business with red cloth. No Vaishnava there who is going to speak, it is wrong, you should not do it. They cannot save that devotee. Okay, you can do business, you can send money, we can run our mat. All enemy of Gaudiya Math. They have no power to speak the truth. Why you are doing this way? Your Gurudev never told you. With red cloth, with sannyas, you have no right to do it. They are not speaking, they are getting facility. Okay, he is in income, and he can send to us, we can enjoy. One big acharya in Radhakund. He is staying in near Govindakund. He came. He claimed that I am Pandit. Okay, near Govindakund. Okay. I am not going to criticize anybody. I am going to fact. I am sitting in Basasan. Just 7-8 years back, he came. Dauji Mandir, Vrindavan. I was also there that time because most of the time he used to do parikram, churasikas, jungle, like beggar, all the time. Now that I was Guru Maharaj Abhirbhaptiti. So that Maharaj coming in the morning time, I give him place, give asan in my room. Maharaj, you sit. After that, we went on discussing some topics. Then I requested that, you know, Maharaj Acharya, Maharaj, you must make one mat because you are acting as Acharya, giving disciple, you are making disciple, so many. Hey, so where they can stay? After, then he is giving reply to me, well, that, you know, Prabhu, he is making so big mat. So what I can do after making a yes, we can stay safely there, no problem. I say, Maharaj, you are great Pandit, you speak. We know you are great Pandit. I am not speaking that Gauranga Mahaprabhu told you are great Pandit. You told that you are great Pandit. This is Siddhanta. Do you want to claim that? I told you, Maharaj, you are great Pandit. How you speak this Siddhanta? Why? How you can expect that material man, he can do business in foreign country and send money, and you can run the mat and act as an acharya, and you can allow your disciple to achieve Dibba Gyan? How you can expect? Whereas Mahaprabhu told Bishoyi Ranno Khaile Molin Hoyamon, he was so shy in front of me, he couldn't stand in the room. He go away from that room. And after these 8 years, what I told 8-10 years maybe, I forget. Now is coming true in front of him. I meet him when I was doing parikram, Govardhan parikram. I meet with that Maharaj, so painful condition. He cannot even move. So painful. Oh, Maharaj, you are not there in the temple? No, I leave this place. Maharaj, you can remember, 10 years back I told you, Maharaj, you are acting as Acharya, you will have to make one temple, shelter. Now he is going to make temple, spending lakhs of rupees. He is giving donation. Lakhs of rupees. I'm making, taking, you know, Radhakund in the area of Radhakund, making a going to. So in Bengali, we know one words, we know. Goriver kotha bashi hole bhalo hoy. Mane when? And in a low standard people like me, I am very low standard devotee. I am not devotee actually. So I am speaking. So what value they can attach? What value they can give to my saying request? I never wanted to insult him. Simply I told Maharaj, you are acting as you should. Then he replied me. When I give the answer, Siddhanta Vijaya, then he won. Now he, Maharaj, 10 years back, 10-12 years back, I told, and it come true in his life. What is the painful situation he is meeting now? Try to understand what is Radha Dasya. To express Panditta, scholarship is not Radha Dasya. Radha Dasya is the matter of direct feeling, which is impossible without the kippa of Bhaktivinoda Thakur, without the kippa of Prabhupada. I can play so much drama. I can pray so much drama in front of you, but still realization cannot come to touch my heart, to melt my heart. I am not a cheater. That's why you are so, you all are very, you know, angry with me. I am not a cheater. That's why you are angry with me. You are angry, all angry with me. Why? Because I am not going to cheat you. That's why you are angry with me. I am giving order, all my Guru Varga speaking, all my Sikha Guru Varga, they are all giving me, this way you will have to speak. So I am going to carry out their order. I can face any kind of problem in my life for this seva. I am going to accept gladly. No problem, no harm in it. I like to remind you, I think this is so heavy, so nice, you know, gravity of these topics, the even infinity period within, I cannot comprehend what to speak. I am very interested to discuss this point again, maybe on 17th morning time, I can try. Within that period, no time, actually Purushottam Vrata going to be started. This is called actually Radha Anugata in the life of Prabhupada. Prabhupada doing this kind of mood. His mood, his seva, his siddhanta, most of the people couldn't understand. They misunderstood Prabhupada. This way, I like to give you a reminder, because before also, I already discussed before, but still, I like to give you a reminder. Be careful. Vishaya vigraha with Krishna, you know, with Krishna, with pure Guru Varga, we should not play trick. We cannot play tricks with pure Guru Vaishnava, those who are, you know, it's very dangerous. Especially with Ashraya Vigraha. And those who are not going to take shelter unto the lotus feet of Guru Varga, they cannot increase their patience, they cannot grow their tolerance, they cannot, they're, you know, No, they are not at all going to stand on neutral platform. They can never stand. Because they have some pratishthasana. They cannot stand on neutral platform. So how they can do Guru Seva Prabhupada? So I like to give you a reminder that Sri Chaitanya Mahaprabhu wanted to give excellent example of this Radha Dasya. I like to discuss so many things, but time cannot permit. Infinity discussion. So this way actually, Mahaprabhu, from Chaitanya Chaitamita, you can find Mahaprabhu giving example. You know, Chaitanya Chaitamita, Mahaprabhu, doinya ukti. It's humble ukti, humble, you know. Mahaprabhu speaking, Parabhyasanani nari vyagrapi griho karmasu tameva sadayati antar navasanga rasayanam. Parabhyasanani nari vyagrapi griho karmasu tameva sadayati antar navasanga rasayanam. Like one heroine always thinking about his upapati. Upapati means who is not husband. Husband is there. When husband going away, and at present big facility, the sannyasis, they can have a love exchange through internet, WhatsApp. That's why I told, if they can give their WhatsApp phone, then I can check up. You know, they exchange love, everything, unauthentic, everything going on. Very busy. But now everything very cheap. Only 149 rupees you can pay. Whole month you can do all ravish. Very easy. Foolish government giving this kind of facility. So, Parabhyasanani nari, that lady is already married. But she is going to and express love for other man, secretly, upapati, you know, hero, heroine. Mahaprabhu giving the example, in material world, this is the topmost, you know, this in the material world, we can hate this, we can hate this, you know, relationship. Very, very. We can decry. We can decry. We can hate. But why Mahaprabhu then give? Why then Mahaprabhu wanted to give this example? But this is the topmost example for Rupanuga Bhakta. Manjari Bhav. Topmost. In material world, what is the topmost, bad thing? What is topmost good in the transcendental world? Aprakita Jagat. Aprakita Jagat, there, you know. So Mahaprabhu wanted to teach us this point. Like one lady who is not chaste lady, having some illegal love affair with one, hero outside, and husband is also there. Mahaprabhu giving this example. Like one lady who is not chaste, having some love affair with a parabhyasanini nari. Having some love affair with some hero. Externally, he is always busy with family seva, griho seva. Sometimes bringing water from pond, sometimes arranging, bread and chapati and sabji, everything, cooking, everything he is doing. Sometimes cleaning utensils, going to arrange milk because husband can come, you'll have to. This way, all, thing she is doing. But inside her heart, there is no space for husband. Inside her heart, there is no space for husband. Only acting drama. Husband can come from office and she will have to prepare everything. She is doing everything. But it's all kind of drama. Mahaprabhu giving this example. Why? We'll have to apply this formula in the case of Rupanuga devotees. How their mind is. Their mind is always stolen by Krishna, his Bhangshiddhani. Krishna always playing on a flute. And the mind and heart of those gopikas all gone, stolen, nothing left. They are doing everything according to their habit, previous habit. When Bhangshiddhani coming, even that also gone. They are running towards tremendous attraction. They are feeling that, nobody going to care what father, mother, father-in-law, mother-in-law can pass him. Hey, where are you going? They are not giving answer. They are running, running and running to meet with Parakilishwar. Bhagavan Sri Krishna Chaitanya. Bhagavan Sri Krishna. Gopinath. So to give this example, Mahaprabhu was bound to give this example which is just fitting. Which is just fitting here. Very good example. Very good example. Just fitting here. Mahaprabhu wanted to speak like Parabhasanini Naris, who is a lady, who is busy with homely jobs. At the same time, his mind is totally stolen by that hero. But he is doing everything, homely job. This should be the exact, a fitting answer for a Rupanuga devotee. This is the exact. That is why you can remember. Yesterday also I told, Prabhupada speaking, my Guru Pat Padmo Parvamsaja Jasila Gaur Kisar Bhajma. He was a strange personality. He was a strange personality. Nobody can realize his mood. Many times he told me, Amar Prabhu, Samasta Jagat ke bhoga diye apni Krishna bhajane lege thakun. Bengali. You are learning Bengali. I am going to beat you today. Actually, whatever we are like interested to do for Krishna Seva, we should do from heart, not fickle mind. Some this, all, half learning, or even not that. Half learning is dangerous than full learning. We are half blind. It's not good. So, Gaur Kishor Babaji Maharaj very often used to speak to Prabhupada, Amar Prabhu tried to make fool of this material world and tried to engage in Krishna Seva. Tried to make fool of them. Amar Prabhu tried to make fool of them, the material people around you, and tried to engage in Krishna Seva. This is called Radha Dasya. This is called Radha Dasya, to cheat people. Gaur Kishor Babaji Maharaj entering into public latrine to announce that you all are allowed to pass urine and stool on my head. I also declare, all of you are allowed to come and pass urine and stool on my head. Test, you can test me, I am become angry or not. You are allowed, come. But I like to follow Prabhupada somehow. My life going or going to stay for a few days more. That's not a matter. So Prabhupada, that's called Radha Dasya. Gaur Kishor Babaji Maharaj wanted to teach Radha Dasya, actually their eternal person. For it is, this teaching is for us. Gauranga Mahaprabhu wanted to give this example for us, so that we can understand exactly what should be the mood of a Rupanuga devotee. All the time, they're absorbing mood. Absorbing mood, they're, you know, they're as if they are lost. They are lost in some world, we don't know where. What to speak about Raganuga devotee, Rupanuga devotee, even material writers and poets we know. Like Rabindranath Tagore, these, that. They also get lost. Of course, this is not bhakti. And Bhakti Vallabh Chitra Goswami Maharaj very often used to give this example. One great scholar of Calcutta University, so long as Calcutta University is going to stay in this world, Calcutta University cannot forget his name. So great talented. His name is Brajan Sil. He got 3 MA degree, and he wrote so many doctorate, everything, philosophy, everything. He is a material person, no bhakti, but still bhakti. Still bhakti, how I can say? How I can say? I heard from Bharati Maharaj, Bhakti Vallabh Chitra, I am there, I was Shiksha Guru, I used to learn so many things, you know. That's why I say they are my guru, Bhakti Vallabh Chitra, my guru. Maharaj say, no, you are my God brother. No, Maharaj, you are my guru, all you guru. Bharati Maharaj, so many chance to hear Harikatha. I am very lucky. If I could not get their association, where you can get me, my Harikatha? I am ever grateful to Madhav Goswami Maharaj. Ever grateful. Because I was bound to stay in Calcutta with Gauriyamath. Because my publication seva was so frequent. I coming and going to Mayapur. Most of the time, I used to take their prasadam. I am grateful unto the lotus feet of Bhaktivedanta Madhav Goswami Maharaj. I am grateful unto the lotus feet of Bhaktivedanta Tirtha Goswami Maharaj. They allow me my staying, my prasadam. That's why I could do so many bani seva in honor of my Guru Maharaj. I itself they are Vaishnava. This way they allow me. So I am ever grateful. This way actually all the time they are helping me to. So all the time. So I heard from Bhakti Vallabh Tirtha Goswami Maharaj, Srila Bharati Maharaj, I heard from them. One great scholar, you know, he was from Birbhum, Bolpur, he used to say. I've been there in Bolpur one time on behalf of Chaitanya Gaurimath. I went there to speak Harikatha. After that, one Prabhu was there. He is sick now. He had done so many seva before his Grihastha. His name is Gauranga Prabhu. He used to love my Guru Maharaj from heart. Now I don't know. There is no connection there. I have no time to get in connection with them. Then they make some exclusive arrangement for me so that I can stay 1 or 2 days there to speak Harikatha on behalf of Chaitanya Gaurimath. There also I went. You know. That Brajansil actually used to stay there, just near town hall, corporation time town hall. There I speak Harikatha. There I was speaking Harikatha. There the Brajansil, Srila Bhaktivedanta Tirtha Goswami speaking. Brajansil was so high philosopher, though we know he is not Vaishnava, but still we are bound to confess something. I say, Maharaj, why? Well, he was so topmost philosopher. Anyway, driver coming to take Professor Brajansil to carry. Then driver opening the gate, and one leg Brajansil putting into car, another leg outside. Then he put hand on his, you know, cheek and started thinking. For 10 minutes he's thinking, Babu, what happens? You cannot go. Then let us go. Then again he start. This way every time he get lost. He's thinking something like Einstein. Einstein get lost. Billions of dollar people giving in donation. A check Einstein putting inside book. And after expiry, that donation came from this place. I forget. He forget. You know, maybe they are not Vaishnava, but they have some, you know, you will have to learn something from them. Under the guidance of Abadhut, you know, Guru, you know, I learned even from you. You don't know. What you are learning, I cannot speak because you can feel sigh. I am learning from you also. Every time my eye is opening. Learning everything, all the time. I am student, you know. Spiritual student. Then after that, you know, Brajansil passing one remark after reading Shata Sandarbha, especially Shata Sandarbha. He used to read Vaishnava philosophy, and after that he was bound to pass this remark, final remark, that those who are going to claim that they are philosopher, I cannot believe that they are philosopher, because they not gone through Piti Sandarbha. I mean the Sandarbha written by Jiva Goswami. Brajansil passing this kind of remark after reading, and after going through Sandarbha, especially Piti Sandarbha, I discover my position, how poor my position. That's why I like to pay respect unto the lotus feet of Brajansil. Externally, he is not Vaishnava. I am very grateful. When I heard from Tirtha Goswami Maharaj, Brajansil is passing this kind of remark. Who is not going to read Piti Sandarbha? He cannot have any clue, any smell of prema in his life. He is a heartless fellow. He cannot understand. He must go. Now you understand his condition, why I speak. You know, Krishna also, when coming, you know, Daruk coming, Krishna going to get up in the car, pulled by horse, you know, horse car. Sometime Krishna also get lost in the memory of Radharani. When Krishna going to sleep in the bed, Krishna get lost in the memory of Vrindavan, Radharani Gopikas. Those, you know, Satyabhama, Rukhini, Kalindi, they're speaking, we don't know. What is the shortage? What is the stress? What is the shortage here in Dwaraka? Why Krishna crying whole night? When he get up in the morning time, we need to change the bed. Full of tears, a pool of tears there. How possible? What is the shortage? What is the shortage in us? What is the shortage in us that we cannot satisfy Krishna? Krishna cannot reply. Krishna cannot reply. How Krishna can reply? It is a question of feeling. It is not, you know, how Krishna can reply. What What is the dangerous situation inside the heart of Krishna? Krishna staying in Dwarka. Whole day and night Krishna crying and crying. Cannot pay to Gopikas. How Krishna can reply to Rukini, Shatabhama, Jambati? How? How? It is not a question of, you know, lecture. It is not a question of lecture. It's a question of feeling. Those who are going to enjoy the full love of Guru Vaishnav, I think this life, they need not wait. They need not wait this life. They can realize what I am going to speak is not lie. This life they can realize, this life, maybe that time they cannot find me in this material world. But still I know, they can remember what I told them. This life they can feel. So only the thing you will have to pass away, duplicity. Any amount of, you know, disqualification can be there. There is no qualification in it. But still it is okay. If one qualification, Krishnaika Saran, if I am going to take shelter of Guru Vishnu 100%, history and philosophy not going to put me in pain. If I am going to remember history, then big problem, I cannot start Hari Bhajan properly. Only and only I have to get lost in the memory of Prabhupada Bhaktivinoda Thakur, you know, and Guru Varga. Then automatically I can discover Navadvip Dham, Vrindavan Dham, everything. That is the exact way. That is the exact way Mahaprabhu wanted to show us. That is the exact way Mahaprabhu wanted to show us. But I am so blind, so foolish that I couldn't realize. I couldn't realize. That's why I cannot understand. Any, you know, all the Siddhanta of Prabhupada, all the Vichara of Prabhupada, you know, is one kind of evolution. It's one kind of great evolution in the whole world. Great evolution. Nobody can understand. Wow. We never heard this kind of thing. We never heard. What is this? No sadhu before told us. How is possible? That's why I was bound to shout in Vrindavan. Many times I was bound to shout and speak. That no acharya up to now, four different sampradayika acharyas or so many acharyas up to now, we are going to get their kripa, but we cannot compare Prabhupada with any acharya. That is exclusive. Exclusive Baba. We cannot compare Bhakti Siddhanta Saraswati Goswami Thakur Prabhupada with Ramanujacharya. We cannot compare Srila Prabhupada with Madhvacharya. We cannot compare with, you know, Vishnu Swami, Nimbakacharya. We cannot. It's impossible. Because his Baba is totally, totally exclusive. We cannot give any example. I am giving some, but still it is not clear to you. Ramanujacharya, Madhvacharya, the great, for infinity pure, we are grateful to them. But still, when Prabhupada came here, his exclusive acharyaship, his exclusive Radha Dasya, unparalleled, unbeaten. No example in the world, unparalleled, unbeaten. You cannot find such example. That's why I was bound to speak that no acharya in the world, up to now, in the history of creation, up to now, no acharya, we couldn't get that kind of acharya whom we can say just equal to Prabhupada, unparalleled, unbeaten. His Radha Dasya was so exclusive, so secret thing, I was bound to speak loudly like dog. I was bound to speak that, come on, if Radharani going to appear in this world, if Radharani herself going to appear in this world, and if she want to clarify this point, how to satisfy Krishna, Pranonath, then we can understand. But we cannot expect Radharani to come here. Then what you can expect? And we can expect Prabhupada. What exactly Radharani is supposed to speak in front of us? What exactly the mood of Radharani, the Baba Madharani, what mood Prabhupada, you know, Radharani never want to go into any compromise with Chandravali's group. Even you know, you don't know, I don't like to speak, Padda, Shabya, sometimes Lalita, Vishaka, beating them. Huh? Beating them. Beating them as they are running, crying and dying in front of, you know, hey, Lalita, Vishaka, beat us, you know. Ja, huh? Out. You like to make disturbance in my Shamini, Radharani, Dayamaya, you are going to cry, make her cry? You're going to take Krishna from here? Can beat you. There is infighting. Lalita beating, Vishaka beating, they're beating. Oh, very nice fighting. Yeah, go. You like to take Krishna away from us? Eh? Krishna is our treasure, Sampatti. This way, nice feeling, you know. So, if Radharani is going to come here, I know Radharani, infinity period, I cannot get darshan, I don't know how I can get darshan of the lotus feet of Radharani. It's a tall talk. Where is Radharani, where a fallen soul like me? Oh my God. That's why I was bound to speak. If we can find Radharani here, and if Radharani is going to speak something, giving advice about seva of Nanda Nandan Krishna Pranunath, same thing. What we can expect from Radharani, that we can expect from Prabhupada. Because not expect, Prabhupada speaking same thing. Same thing. Not even 0.001 deviation. That's why you try to understand that Radha Dasya of Srila Prabhupada, Radha Dasya of Srila Prabhupada is most exclusive. I cannot make any drama to understand this. Only by the mercy of Prabhupada and Bhaktivinoda Thakur, by the mercy of Guru Bhargava Sridhar Goswami Maharaj, we can realize someday, because they are not going to deprive me. So first of all, you should understand what is Vanchanamayi Kripa. But Vanchanamayi Kripa, what is exact Kripa? You should understand. People can criticize me, people can attack me, so I should stop speaking about the secret darshan vichar of Kauriyamat. Not that. Prabhupada speaking, in fear that people can criticize me, people can attack me, Vishubhanu Nandini Radharani never going to leave the seva of Krishna. Any amount of torture, criticism, attack can come on different angle. Maybe mother-in-law, they can attack. But Radharani anyway not going to change her mood. Radharani need not sit for Kam Gayatri. Radharani need not sit for Brahma Gayatri. Radharani need not sit for Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Rama, Hare Rama, Rama Rama, Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna. Need not. Because all the drop in the body of Radharani, all the neurological chain or network, transcendental, all is vibration, Krishna, 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 Krishna. But we are forcefully doing Harinam in the morning. Oh, Maharaj told me to do 1 lakh Harinam. When I can get time? Hey, Maharaj, you can get time very easily. If your mind is stable, you can make up your time 1 lakh. 1 lakh Harinam, without 1 lakh Harinam, Gauranga Mahaprabhu never can get satisfied with us. You will have to do. So, Radharani in fear that those who are elderly person, guardian, they can watch me, I am going, oh. And somehow, Radharani going to do seva. Any amount of criticize, any amount of torture can be there. But irresistible. irresistible pressure, force coming inside to serve Krishna. That is called Radha Dasya. Irresistible pressure. I can ignore all your honor, prestige, money, anything you give. I like to throw away. Only Radha Dasya. Abhimannu, next day I can explain what Prabhupada speaking. Arishta, Bakasur, Akasur, Arishtasur, Ulai Chandi, they have started serving under the guidance of Mayadevi. Prabhupada speaking, let them do. What disturbance we can feel for that? Let them do. I know they can leave me and go away. So what is concerned to me? We cannot leave. We cannot stop Krishna Seva. Krishna Seva is our life and soul. All our respiratory system, breathing. Every time, even when you are sleeping, you can test this scientific formula. When you go to bed, if you are going to bed 10 o'clock, maybe somebody going to bed early, somebody going to bed late, I always test this formula with me. Even 11 o'clock over, when I sleep, I give signal to my subconscious mind, hey, you'll have to get up. If not before 3 o'clock exactly, you'll have to get up. Oh my God! Today you started so much exercise. I go to Navadvip, run here like monkey. After that, I complete everything. Write one letter, came from Brazil here there. So many job seva. After that, I took rest late at night. I give signal to myself, hey, if not before 3 o'clock at least. Then I open the eyes. I find exactly. Oh my God! Exactly. Not 3-1. I was very happy to see. So you can also try in your life. You can get result. It is your misconception. I am tired. I need rest. It's all mental disease. Krishna Seva, in Krishna Seva, no need of any rest. Krishna Seva is one kind of resting. You foolish. You feel, I am tired. I was speaking Harikatha yesterday. A material speaker. Material. Huh? You can put more and more energy. Prabhupada speaking, Prabhupada going to leave body and complaining in front of doctor. Doctor, they don't allow me to speak Harikatha. Doctor speaking, you should not speak, right? No, actually, they don't allow me to speak without speaking about, without speaking Harikatha, I can die. I can get double disease. I cannot stop speaking. They don't allow me. This is called Radha Dasya. This is called Radha Dasya. Try to understand and feel. Rupanuga Bhajan. Only in philosophy, in books. When you can feel tremendous attraction. When you can feel irresistible pressure inside your heart to speak out the glories of Guru, Vaishnava, Bhagavan. Then I can grant you, I can accept you as Rupanuga Bhakta. It is a symptom, man's symptom. They get lost. Radharani is speaking in front of Uddhava. Uddhava! You are going to teach me how to forget Krishna, how to remember Krishna. Huh? Can you give me advice so that I can forget Krishna? I like to forget. So much burning condition inside my heart. Prananath not there, he gone. But you are coming here to give advice to increase the fire inside our heart more double. Uddhava, you want to increase the fire which is already glowing inside my heart. You are giving advice, try to remember Krishna. Are I like to forget Krishna. So much pain I am getting. Wherever I look here and there in Vrindavan, anywhere, I can see Krishna and Krishna allwhere. I cannot forget. I cannot forget. I try to forget, but I cannot forget. What a kind of sweet feeling. At the same time burning, at the same time nikchar. At the same time burning, at the same time nikcharian feeling. Vishamrita Milan, I can discuss this feeling. Next day, Mahaprabhu speaking, Radharani is feeling. Krishna Nam, I cannot leave. The topics of Krishna, I cannot leave. But what is the condition of my heart? I cannot stop singing the name of Krishna. I cannot stop. All my sense organ, everything like to speak the name of Krishna. All the time. I cannot stop. Vibration going on. Krishna gone. But I cannot leave Krishna. Because Krishna is there in the form of Harikatha. In the form of Harikatha is there. We cannot. We like to cut the topics of Krishna. But not possible for us. Krishna Prasango, the topics of Krishna is there. All the time. Radharani is speaking, Lalita, what happens to me? Why I am growing this kind of crazy mood? I cannot even one fraction of second stay. Please help me how to live. Sometimes crying, sometimes rolling down on grime. Lalita speaking, Radha, what happens? What happens to you? You can die, I think. Yes, I can die. I cannot live without Krishna. Mahaprabhu wanted to give us this kind of feeling. Prabhupada wanted to give this kind of feeling to us. Prabhupada wanted to give this kind of feeling. Always a feeling of separation from Krishna. Radharani speaking, is the feeling of Radharani directly coming in the heart of Rupa Goswami Pada. That's why Rupa Goswami Pada, Mahaprabhu was excellent. Mahaprabhu, mane, very happy to see. How it is possible to a roof to understand the mood of Radharani? Eh? He is going to write the glory of Nam Prabhu. Tunde tandavi niruti vitanoti tundavali labdhai. Tunde tunde tandavi niruti tundavali labdhai. Karna kroro kalamini ghatayati karnar budhebhya spriham. Cheto prangana sangini vijayati sarvendiyanam kirtim. No jani janita kyodvid amriti krishneti varnadvai. So sweet, this two name, Krishna, Shakhi, I cannot forget. I cannot stop my ear from hearing this name. I cannot check my tongue. All sense organ, Krishna Nam going to pull. Krishna Nam going to put me in trouble. All my sense organ running to Krishna. My eyes like to see Krishna. My ear like to hear Krishna. My tongue like to speak Krishna. You know, my hand, you know, body like to touch Krishna, embrace Krishna. My leg like to run to Krishna. But how I can check myself? I'm going to die. My pran, my life is now going from all direction. From all direction they are, you know, pulling me. Then how? Lalita, if one car is there, if horse from different direction going to pull a man, what kind of condition you can expect? This is the miserable condition I feel. But still, Mahaprabhu, Vishamritamina. There is poison and milk, and nectar, both mixing. Mahaprabhu, if you can go through them, feeling of Mahaprabhu, you can realize. Vishamritamina. I like to drink and drink and drink and drink more and more, but I cannot drink. It's too hot. You know. Vishamritamina. Nectar and poison, both. Ahe ribo gatihi premana sabhava kutilo bhavet. The way of love is intricate. The way of love is so zigzags, like snack. Snack cannot understand. Snack, you know, we cannot understand. Why is snack moving this zigzag way? Krishna cannot understand when Radharani become angry. When Radharani become a love, a mood of love. So secret thing. So secret treasure is waiting for us. So secret treasure waiting for us. But we are idiot number one. Going to lose our chance. This life, if I am going to lose this chance, I think never I can get chance. That golden opportunity coming in front of me, all my Param Gurudev Prabhupada, you know, Param Param Gurudev Gaur Kishore Babaji Ma, Bhakti Vinod Thakur, and you all my Guru Varga, in the form of mother, father, daughter, they are coming to help me. You are always ready to engage me in Krishna Seva. Prabhupada speaking, without speaking Harikatha, how I can live? That is called Radha Dasya. Try to understand Radha Dasya. What do you mean by Radha Dasya? Radharani Kenon. Uddhav, you have any mantra, you have any procedure through which you can teach me that I can forget Krishna? You are coming here to remind Krishna? Yeah, this is your brain. Radharani speaking, actually we cannot leave. Krishna gone to Mathura. Brahmar Gita, Radharani speaking. Krishna gone to Mathura. But we cannot forget Krishna, his topics. Tava kathamritam tapta jivanam kaviviritam kalamasapaham. You know, you can remember Gopika Dojam, Gopigit, they are speaking. Tava kathamritam tapta jivanam kaviviritam kalmasapaham. This is the mood of Radha Dasya. We should understand this point. We should understand this point. Then gradually we can understand the mood of Prabhupada, Srila Prabhupada and his Radha Dasya. I can give so many secret things about Radha Dasya shown by Prabhupada. And Rupa Manjari, Sanatana Rupa Manjari, Lati Manjari, they are showing all Radha Dasya. What is the excellency with Radha Dasya, what Prabhupada wanted to show? That I am interested to represent in front of you by all your mercy. I am not speaking false philosophy. Because it is the Siddhanta of Mahaprabhu. Mahaprabhu speaking in front of Sanatana. Sanatana says, Atma Ramasya Munayo Nirgantha Upi Urukrame Kuruvanti Ahitukim Bhuktim Ittam Muto Gunahari. That kind of excellent quality is there with Krishna. That even I am mad, crazy, impersonal Brahma, I am busy, still Krishna is going to attract me. Catch me if there is no aparad. Follow. Anyway, I feel attraction for Krishna. So this actually, all the time you can be, you know, for Krishna Naam, Krishna Leela, Krishna, everything, you know, all the time you can feel. So that's why Shukadev Goswami was born, Mahaprabhu speaking, Sanatan, you are going to request me, you are going to give me order to explain about this sloka Atma Ramasya Mune. But believe me, when I was in front of Sarvabhauma, I was explaining 18 different ways. Sanatana Goswami speaking, Prabhu, I heard you, that time you explained this sloka 18 different ways. I like to hear, Prabhu. Sanatana Goswami, actually point is that, when I was in front of Sarvabhauma, I tried my best to explain this sloka 18 different ways. But I cannot remember anything. I am mad actually. I cannot remember what I told that time. But let me see in your pure association. I am in front of you, na? I am Mahaprabhu speaking. Tomar Sangogune. When? So many explanations given by Mahaprabhu. After that, Sanatan gone mad. Mahaprabhu going to speak. Sanatan, I don't know. That time, 18 times I explained. But now, by the magic spell of your pure association, today there is wave after wave, wave after wave. Arthet Tarango. By your pure association, I am going to remember so many things. Same thing I am speaking. By your association, I am going to remember. One by one, coming into my heart, I like to speak so many secret themes in front of you about Radha Dasya. It is the Siddhanta of Mahaprabhu. If I can get pure association, those who have at least no Annavilas, nothing, I can get more inspiration to speak Harikatha. You can test me. You can take me and put in a material samaj. I cannot speak Harikatha. But forcefully I can speak maybe half an hour, but I cannot get test satisfaction. But when I can speak actual Harikatha, if I can speak, then my heart gets satisfied. Follow what I say. This way, this is the Siddhanta of Mahaprabhu. Atma Ramascha Munayo Nirgantha Puru Krame Kurvanti Ahetukim Bhaktim Ittam Mutu Guru Hari. Mahaprabhu speaking is the ocean of beauty, ocean of excellency. Sagar Rasa Sagar. One kirtan I was doing 3-4 days. You know, Brajarajastakam. Madhurastakam is also good. Brajarajastakam is also very good. You have to sing like mad, alone. Vrishabhanu suta dvaitanu charam charanasrita renu dharastamaham mahatadbhuta pavana sakti padam Purnamami sada prabhu padupadam Purnamami sada prabhu padupadam Purnamami sada prabhu padupadam Vanchakalpataru sikhi basindu bevacha Patitanang pavane bhavishna bhyo namo namo.